It's your boy Mackenzie Critiques, the Mackenzie Dick Grinds, the favorite anime. Welcome to another live reaction of Thunderbolt Fantasy. This is for episode 11. So without further fucking ado, let's get into this. All he does is swear. Thunderbolt Fantasy episode 11. Come on. Techno. You know, my boy. That's how this goes. We've not seen. What's his name? Xia Wuxian? Is that the villain's name? Fuck, I forget these names, man. I don't know why. I should remember most of them. Sometimes I forget, but yeah, the villain. We've not seen him fucking, you know, go all out. And when he finds out, they're trying to trick him. That's it, it's done, man. I still, you know what? I don't know, I might be the only one making this assumption, yeah. But I still think that the Wanderer, the main Wanderer character, is a ghost or a spirit like Orin from FF10. This song is fucking catchy. Ding, 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 ding. Let's go. Episode 11, A Proud Life. Oh, come on, man. How do you not see through that? That guy's not acting like Ginyo, man. Or the enigmatic Gale. God, just use it properly, man. Don't fuck this up. Nice. Nice. That's awesome. These are stop motion, aren't they? Or CGI, these dragons. Afraid of Haito! God, I swear he's giving his cover away. Even if he's got the face of Ginyo. What's bromance going on? He could ask him some questions. Truth of the War, the Fading Dusk. Wow. Interesting episode. Moxia weapons that could slay them. Misconception. That's what I thought it was.
いかに新鮮の鍛えた技者といえども、魔人を完全に抹殺するには至らない。
Demon God.
せいぜいコンクラベで辟易させるのが関の山だった。
つまり、深海魔
界とは、魔人を滅ぼすのではなく、魔界へと追い返すために
使われた武器だ。
ああ、確かに魔人どもが今も魔界で力を蓄えてるって噂はよく聞くが、
俺は下方の魔術を
ダークソーシュー様
魔界と交信する手段を持っている。
So what kind of fucking communications you got with them?
人間界に聖域化とされる魔人たちは今も皆魔界において
I've said it ever since.
ただ一柱を除いてな。ただ
One exception.Is he talking about? He might actually be a demon. The wonder. I'm getting this. Yes. Yoduli. Yoduli.
Cube no sen
において
Makai ni seikan dekinakatta yuiits
no. Oh, he failed to return, so he's still on the world.
He looked like
a praying mantis.
それってまさか。
ああ。他の深海魔界が。魔人どもを退散させるのみだったのに対し、天行剣だけは
戦場
において本当に魔人の一柱を打ち倒したという。
わあ、ソウルカルバ。
故にあの剣こそは数ある深海魔界の中でも
最強。The myriad shed we want.
そう俺は結論している。
He wants as a deterrent.
俺の見立てが疑わしいと。
魔人ってのはこっちの世界とは全然理屈が違う連中だからな。
そもそもいつもとしての
命を持ち合わせてるのかさえ怪しい。そんなやつを本当の意味で殺したり。
Yeah, I always imagine that demons may be physical, but they have a non-physical form.
魔界の眷属について何を知っているのだ。それとも過去に本物を見たことがあるとでも。
He's an enigma, man.
いやいや、まさかそんな。
Damn, man. I can't believe his cover's not been blown yet, man. Oh, scraps.
私以外の来客があった。杯は三つ。別店街の他にあと二人か。
はて。Wow. Are they planning another thing to screw someone, to him over? 考えてみれば、
説務省が乗り込んできた
衣装。
周運省と境外、それに県産運の闇の迷宮を抜けて。この七財塔にたどり着いた。
Seven Sins Tower. So what? They were just chilling, having munch there, while none of the enemies knew they were there.
これは早々に仕事を片付ける必要がありそうだ
な。Weird, no? It's like breaking into someone's house and having dinner there, man.
さて、およそ鍵穴というやつはどんな
高級ご
婦人よりも気難しくて繊細だ。まあだからこそ、くどきがいがあるというものだがね。
Wow, this guy is jammy. He's a master thief, man. I wonder what he can do offensively to defend himself.
約束の金はここに運ばせる手はずになっている。
まあ確かに後ろぐらい取引は一目につく場所じゃできんよ。
Dicky, you know? Wow, that gold, man. Someone told me what the equivalent would be of this gold in today's standards. Sorry, gold standard. 5,000 jin of gold. Did they nick it off everyone in the surrounding areas to give it to him? How are you going to confirm that much jin of gold, man?Oh wow. Nice precision movements, huh?
さすがは神羅古骨。気前のいい払いようだな。
Oh, some shit's gonna go now.
じゃあ今度はこっちの番だ。天行軒のツバの隠し場所はだな。こっから東だったか西だったか。
Fuck. I'd say he looks suspicious, but he's got the same expression throughout the whole show. So he's like thinking, who is this guy that doesn't know how much gold is it? Acting was atrocious. Of course, I knew he cheated, man. Nice! There we go. Oh shit! Fill him with regret. He won't have time to feel regret when he's dead. Here we go. This swordsman, man. Here we go. There we go. He is punting them away, man. Oh, shit. Why has he chosen the narrator of JoJo's Bizarre Adventure to be his hounds? There's no doubt he's nearby though. Oh shit. He carried his part with him, man. Fuck. He's not gonna be in there. The guy wouldn't be that dumb. When he's got fucking trespassers lurking around his fucking hood.
ここに天行軒の塚がないとなると別天外ね。持ち出したか。
つばを天行軒
でその足で探検士に赴き封印を破るつもりか。いや、それはありえん。
Music is insanely good in this. Of course, you never trust a fucking thief, man. Some trap ready. If he keeps it on his person, that'll be fine. He wants to quickly move, like as soon as he thought he'd get the guard. I don't have a path to obtain that. An alternative path? Spirit vein. Fucking live stream. Like Tales of Symphonia very much so, this game. It's particularly Vesperia. Reminds me of a bit. High heavens to us. Form of lightning. Where will the path of dragons deep within these woods lead us? Whoa, what the fuck? Fucking fast travel, man. Just like JRPG. What the fucking thing's already there? Wow, we're in plain sight, man. Well, practically plain sight. There is. I knew it. They previewed this at the end of the last episode. Any student might not fire pants, but they're all fucking demons, bitch. Who is she? Oh shit. What do they care though? Like, why do they care? It's chill, isn't it? They don't need to continue enacting what he wants. A buyer, okay. Money. It's all about the money. Wow. You know my brother, anything else now? Fuck. That little pup will teach you a lesson. Oh, fuck. Oh. Wow, she is. She can handle herself, man. That whip. Engaging the path to the dead. Oh shit. I'm sure fucking the one-eyed impaler will see sense, man. He won't let her kill the brother. Oh shit, the brother's fucking. Oh shit. Everything I taught you. Do we ride free? Hell to God, nah man, he ain't gonna listen to that. He ain't gonna be treated like shit, what is it? Kanyon! Fuck, let's see what his brother's left. Oh shit, not a pup no more, man! So he treasure, man. Oh shit! For some, a cause worthwhile, innit? I'd be ashamed of. My prison. Are they living out my days, accruing glory? That's a good point, man. Oh shit. Celestial Thunderjump. Fuck. What's this? Oh shit! That power. Reflections of death. Oh shit! Is that Kagebunshi Jutsu shit? Oh! Oh my, that is a sick ability! That will kill him fire and arrow amongst all the confusion. Oh fucking hell, man, that looks insane. There we go, amongst the confusion. Oh fuck! He would actually fucking go for the killing blow on his bro. What is it? Oh my god! Took his eye, man. Oh, let him answer that. Now his brothers, they're both one-eyed impaler brothers, man. Scorching rainbow. Oh shit. Oh shit, lap blasters. Peons any further. She's a bitch, man. I knew she was a bitch. First time I saw her. They're gonna betray each other. That's their nature. They're gonna betray each other. Well, she will betray him. Now the stake we each get. Now she's gonna turn on him. Those are the holy barriers from Shinsekai, man. Those paper chains. Now he's the one I. I wonder how many different puppets they have. I'm sure they break puppets when doing action scenes. I wonder how many puppets they have for scenes. Meteor High. Wow, this is an awesome episode. From the outside. Yep.
Yeah, outside. これはもはや、ツバもまた神羅の手に渡ったものと見て動くしかないな。
Now what?
だとすれば、やつの行き先
は… He's only there. He said that already.
先回りして網を張れば、あるいは…
Luck was smiling because more. He's too chill about this, man. He really believes in his abilities. Nice. What happened? A blade that doesn't cut.The man laughs in the face of mockery. Who was it who called upon this vagabond? This man who came from the distant west. Who called upon him, eh? He is something more than human, man. Fucking, I know it. Wow, that was an awesome episode, man. One-Eyed Impaler's brother now has one-eyed himself. What greatness. Like a solid snake, that mission, man. So yeah, thank you for watching. Be sure to like, comment, subscribe, follow me on Twitter for the latest live reaction updates. Those details are in the description box below. Click the M button on the bottom right to subscribe, and thank you very much for watching.